Hi.
Confident.
Yeah! You are the sunshine in my life.
Hello again and welcome back to my vlog. If you're new, my name is Niall Wilson, and as my mum would say, I do the holy polies in there. This is me. Yes, I do.
Hi, mate.
Hello there.
I'm in a weird mood today, team.
What is this kid doing?
What are you doing now?
You've ruined the garden.
I haven't ruined the garden, no.
I spent all that time on the gardening vlog. And we're in sunny, wonderful Leeds, West Yorkshire, England. And we've got an exciting one, as always. We are the coolest gymnastics family, so if it's the first time you see my face, make sure you press that subscribe button. Backflip into it. Triple front to stick. Into it. I'm going to take you along this journey of becoming the best gymnast I can be. Got aspirations to become an Olympic champion and that. And also an all-time vlogger, businessman, and top lad. And this one today, if you're a true Wilsonator, you'll have met this man before. His name is Christopher Taylor.
It's me.
I like to call him the YouTube sensation number two. This is the third vlog of Christopher Taylor's high bar journey. He's now 51 years old. It's taken that long. And it's been about 6 months. Hopefully it will massively inspire you and put a smile on your face, Rob. It's an interesting day. Oh, it's been a long time coming. We've waited 6 months for this man to get on the high bar. Flashback to the day when we give him immense peer pressure. Right, I've got another question. If it was a Wednesday and the gym were empty and there were cameraman were in, would you get on bar and do a ginger?
That's a rhetorical question. Yes, you are.
I'll do it.
You always see you said that, like,
no, what I need to do is come into gym knowing that I'm going to do it and then
why
I'll
though?
Go
because
what
you'll
no,
never
do it,
I think it's unexpected though, like, mentally.
I think it'll shock you and you'll be more likely to do it. You can overthink it, do you know what I mean?
I won't swear on your kid's life that you do it after you're older.
I will do it, but not today. I've got to go to school in a bit. You know, I were even thinking about yesterday. Like, knock it on the head, digging and do catch up instead.
Okay. Get off then, and we'll decide after you warm.
Come on, sorry that.
Let's go. I know, but I ain't got my trainers. What I use?
An excuse for everything. I feel sorry for the viewers.
Not today.
What about all those? What were they? Those crisps?
Mate, I've got 100 packets of Spickle Ring Space Raiders.
Right, hang on. If Chris catches this, will you buy Chris's curry?
I'll pay you full curry. I've waited 6 months. But if we say Friday, is it Friday though?
It's Freaky Friday. On his
Friday. So he said he'd do it on Friday, and guess what? It is Freaky Friday.
Can't believe that it's Freaky Friday.
Strap yourselves in. Chris Taylor's going to catch it.
3 lots of 20 press ups, 3 lots of 15 curls, some dishes, and a few V6s and that.
Put in the work during the day before. Tom, you've got a competitor on your hands here. Oh! We'll finish the vlog there. A few front drop turns.
What, on that?
Yeah, got that a go.
It does me balls in though every time.
Right, I've got a surprise for you. I'm going to wait till you started going.
Hey, do you know what? Bonus. I bought 2 packets yesterday. 25p
now. 25
now? 25, yeah. So I've got a good deal.
You've got a good deal? You've got 100 packets for free. Are you going to make you catch it?
No, what?
You know, like I say, like, and I told you I'd pay for your curry tonight as well. Oh!
Need some body Bible program.
100%.
Wrist mobility. 4 week shred.
Got it all on there. Flexibility, mobility.
Fit and healthy.
Skill tutorial. He's linked in the description. I'm just calling the actor. Every step that I take is another mistake to you. So, team, briefly, if you're brand new and you don't have a clue what is going on, I'm going to tell you. Chris Taylor, back in December, came up with an idea to get on the high bar again after 32 years of not doing gymnastics.
Who's throwing pads? I'm going to go cast. One giant, two giant, go. Well, I'll have a little bit of a swing and a half turn and this mountain half turn, you know what I mean?
And catch, the first release and catch that a 50-year-old has ever done.
Hold it.
Oh. Seemed a bit of a challenge. You think he broke his fingers on the first day?
Go on! Oh! My fingers! Ah! I hate this broke both fingers.
He then tried it again just before we broke up for Christmas. All the kids watching.
Oh,
then tried it again in January. And we've had three attempts. It is now June 2018. Today is the day, Freaky Friday. We're gonna catch it for 80 packets of pickled onion space raiders. We're gonna make history, and hopefully all you lot are gonna subscribe.
Just then.
What are you gonna do with your glasses? You didn't do it before though, did you?
That's where it's gone wrong, can't see that.
Look it on that.
Yeah, yeah.
It's gonna
play that, watch out for your face. It's gonna
Jesus. My eyeballs are nearly flat. What are you doing? You can fold it in.
Put it around your head. Turn into an educational vlog here, guys.
First ever hazard tape on some glasses.
Oh, that's tight.
Yeah, it won't be as tight.
Yeah. That's all right. Quite like that, actually.
Look at that.
Yay! Hazard man.
Yeah, sound.
Yes, come on. Eventually. Go number one.
Hopefully I can do this today.
Yeah, I'll go start, eh?
Reach for the bar with your foot.
Well, I mean, saw the bow and ready to get it.
Stop, come on. Yeah! Ooh, good. Good, that. You got a room to play with it. That walk quite a stretch.
So, on the pad, are you? Be alright.
I'll be alright.
I really desperately want him to do it so bad. For himself, for history, really. Yeah. And for me. And for the vlog. Alright, I'll bleep it.
Chris. Is he going to catch this one? Warmed up, ready?
My three goes. I had to put these on, I can actually see something now.
Chris, you missed a slow opportunity. What are you doing?
Should I do it again?
Looking more lean than 6 months ago as well.
I don't feel it. 8 tins of Stella last night.
At least on your usual 12, eh?
Come on, Chris Taylor!
What dreams are made of, mate?
Hold the pack. Hold it.
Oh.
I think my nose is bleeding.
Oh, come on, man.
Confident.
Yeah!
Chris, you know why
you didn't catch
that?
You didn't want it.
Because you're already turning to the pit, expecting not to catch it.
Meanwhile.
What's that thing on your right arm?
Is it a bunny?
It's a cat. Yeah, it's a cat.
What does that signify?
Stray cats. It's a band out of 80s.
Oh.
Just likes cats.
Right.
I like stray cats. Can't stand cats.
I don't get it. Hey, do you want one?
Go on then.
Don't give him one.
Right, hold it. Come on, you leg.
Yeah.
You're kicking away now.
Oh,
I'm
that
scared
one
of it. Three rope climbs if you don't catch it this time.
I love the taping, by the way.
Hold it.
Yeah! Why will you box?
You actually can't avoid the glove on and just piling it over and over, can you?
Don't put it on. I only want it on when it's done.
Do it then. Stop f***ing about.
Real life, don't it? 51-year-old trying to do gymnastics. Tough.
Look, I'm sorry guys, he's not done it again, but I wanted to tell this story, and however many vlogs it takes, Chris is eventually going to catch this. Make history. He's an absolute legend, I'm sure, in everyone's eyes. Show him some love, give him some encouragement. We'll keep telling this story, documenting this journey. We're changing the game, and as I said, if you're not part of this incredible family, become a Wilsonator, a backflip dinger into that subscribe button. I personally want to say, Chris, you're an absolute legend. Let's keep on doing it. Let's keep making people smile. But that is it for the vlog today, guys. Sorry once again, one day it's going to It's gonna happen. Thank you so much for the support. Make sure you check out the Body Bible as mentioned earlier on in the video and get your merch, nwclothing.co.uk. It's all linked in the description. And remember, train smart. Keep it real.